How are you doing today? Hello? 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 Tonight, we're trying something a little bit different. We're going to be experimenting with some black light ASMR. Dark and glowing ASMR. As you can see, I have this black light outfit on. That is very, very bright. I have a few things that we can experiment with to see how they look. Will you hang out with me tonight under a black light? Good. So, let's get started. I'm gonna get a little bit closer to you. And I'm just gonna start with some mesmerizing hand movements. My nails are more blue under the light, and I'm just gonna get close to you and grab you. Let me get a little closer. And just going to gently grab your face. I want to give you a little bit of a massage with my nails. With my long nails, I just want to scratch your face. Scratch. Scratch. Do my long nails give you tickles? I hope so. I'm also trying to whisper a little bit more in this video. I know I usually only do soft spoken, but some of you sometimes prefer the whispering. So let me know what you think. Glowing chopsticks, and you can see they glow a lot more under the black light. And I just want to go in and pluck you and grab, pluck, grab. And then I have a scissors. I don't know if this is going to glow, probably not, but you get the idea. Go in and pluck, pluck, and pluck. Pluck. I think the black light is really cool. It makes everything look so interesting. So I hope that you like it. I've done black light videos before, but it was with black light paint. But this time I just wanted to try with just a black light over and some props. Does this give you tingles if I go right? Can I try right? Like, right here? Perfect. Let me see. Let me get a little closer. A little closer. I said closer to move far away. Let me get a little closer. And a little bit more. I'm just gonna go in and on this side. Okay. Let's see what I have next. Next, I have this fan brush. As you can see, the top glows a little bit. And I'm just gonna go in and close, far away. Let me get you right here. In here. Good. And right here. Right here. Next up, I have this hand massager. Well, massager that you put on your hand, you can really massage any body part that you want. And I thought it could make some interesting sounds, and it does glow. Interesting enough. I'm gonna scratch on it on this side first. In your brain feels good, relaxing. Just a little bit, not too intense, but just. Not too intense, not too much pressure. Let me see what I have next. Next up, I have this dog clip. And all of these objects just, it worked out that they glow because I didn't know that they were gonna glow that well, but a lot of the things that I picked out to test seem to gonna take this clip. As you can see, this is a little dog. It's a French bulldog, to be exact, that you would normally clip in your hair. But what I'm gonna do is take it and just clipping your hair back. Okay, just bumped you a little bit. Hold on. Let me move. Okay, there we go. Just clip. Clip up. And let me take your hair. I'm just gonna put the clip in your hair and leave it there. So I'm gonna go in and there we go. Run my hand through your hair a little bit like this. Okay. Next item that I have is this little device. As you can see, it has liquid in here. Some pink and some blue. And what happens is when you turn it upside down, it powers up these little wheels and they spin. Let me show you. You can see going back. Just watch. Okay. I'm gonna turn it upside down momentarily again so that you can really fully enjoy it. And we're gonna count a little bit. Okay. 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time. 5, 4, 3. Now, I have another item. What did it do? Some scratching on another piece of clothing that glows under black light. So, as you can see, this is a fishnet. And it's very bright because it's meant to glow. Glow, 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 glow under black light. And look at this one. I'm just gonna like triggers, please let me know if you thought. I'm hoping that the effect will be very dark and relaxing for you. This actually looks cool when I hold it like this. It's like I'm holding a glowing orb. Okay. So I hope that you enjoyed this, and I hope you have an amazing night. I'm just gonna touch your face to sleep like this. So I hope you have an amazing night. Sleep. Good night.